Good evening and welcome to One Life, One Rose, Our Lady of Guadalupe Silver Rose Program. I'd ask everyone to please follow along in the programs provided. O God, come to my assistance.
Lord, in case of help.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, now, and shall be, the world without end. Amen.
As Catholics, we are called to be a people of life and a people for life. Challenge before us is to teach the word to the world. The life of each human being, unique and unrepeatable, begins at the moment of conception and ends by natural death. To accomplish this, we turn to the Blessed Virgin Mary, through whom the Word was made flesh. Through Mary, under her title of Our Lady of Guadalupe, patroness of the Americans, we seek the grace and strength to bear witness to the reality that every human life is sacred, a gift from God. We take this opportunity to commend ourselves to our Mother, seeking the strength to proclaim the gospel of life, in season and out of season, until respect for the sanctity of human life is restored throughout the world.
Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us.
second glorious mystery, the ascension of our Lord into heaven.
Give us our sins.
Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary,
pray for us, Holy Mother of God,
that we may be worthy of the
The word, the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
My soul is thirsty for you, O Lord my God.
My soul is thirsty for you, O Lord my God.
O God, you are my God, whom I seek. For you my flesh pines and my soul thirsts.
My soul is thirsty for you, O Lord my God.
Thus have I gazed towards the sanctuary to see your power and your glory. For your kindness is a great good than life. My lips shall glorify you.
My soul is thirsty for you, O Lord my God.
Thus I will bless you as I live. Lift up my hands. I will call upon your name, as with the riches of the banquet shall my soul be sanctified, and with exalted lips my mouth shall praise you.
My soul is thirsty for you, O Lord my God.
You are my help. In the shadow of your wings I shout for joy. My soul clings fast to you. Your right hand upholds me.
My soul is thirsty for you, O Lord my God.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke.
Have mercy on us.
Pray for us.
Queen of martyrs.
Pray for us.
Queen of confessors.
Pray for us.
Queen of virgins.
Pray for us.
Queen of all saints.
Pray for us.
Queen conceived without